He retains a slight margin accent from the years of single phrases. He no longer hugs to disarm, it's gradually allowing him affection. It does not allow proportion, distress is absolute, shrieking and runs him at frantic speed through crashing doors. He likes cyborgs, their taciturn power with his intonation. He still runs around the house alone in the dark, cooing and laughing. He can read about soils, populations and New Zealand. On neutral topics, he's illiterate. Arnie Schwarzenegger is an actor. He isn't a cyborg really, is he, Dad? He lives on 40 acres with animals and trees and used to draw it continually. He knows the map of Earth's fertile soils and can draw it freehand. He can only lie in a panic shout, sorry, I didn't do it, warding off conflict with others and himself. When he ran away constantly, it was to the greengrocers to worship stacked fruit. His favourite country was the Ukraine. It is nearly all deep, fertile soil. Giggling, he climbed all over the dim Freudian psychiatrist who told us how autism resulted from refrigerator parents. When asked to smile, he photographs a rictus smile on his face. It long forbade all naturalistic films. They were adult movies. If they are bad, if they, that is he, are bad, the police will put them in hospital. He sometimes drew the farm amid Chinese or Balinese rice terraces. When a runaway, he made uproar in the police station, playing at three times adult speed. Only animated films were proper. Who Framed Roger Rabbit then authorised the rest? Fraser spoken to him, he would take his teaching and repeat. When he worshipped fruit, he screamed as if poisoned when it was fed to him. A one-word first conversation. Lane. Yes, plane, that's right, baby. Lane. He has forgotten nothing and remembers the precise quality of experiences. It requires rulings. Is stealing very playing up as bad as murder? He counts at a glance, not looking, and he has never been lost. When he ate only nuts and dried fruit, words were for dire emergencies. He knows all the breeds of fowl from the county to Ireland. He began to talk, then returned to babble, then silence. It withdrew speech for years. When he took your hand, it was to work it as a multi-purpose tool. He is anger's mirror and magnifies any near him, raging it down. He still won't allow him fresh fruit or orange juice with bits in it. He swam in the midwinter dam at night. It had no rules about cold. He was terrified of thunder and finally cried as if in explanation, it angry. He grilled an egg, he'd broken into bread. Exchanges of soil knowledge are called land talking. He lives in objectivity. I was sure Bell's palsy would leave my face only when he said it had begun to. Don't say word when he was eight forbade the word autistic in his presence. Bantering questions about girlfriends caused a terrified look and blocked ears. He sometimes said of the farm in a furrowed American Midwest, eye contact, Mum, means he truly wants attention. He dislikes eye contact. He is equitable and kind and only ever a little jealous. It was a relief when that little arrived. He surfs, bowls, walks for miles. For many years he hasn't trailed his left arm while running. I gotta get smart. Looking terrified into the ears. I gotta get smart.